Okay.
Sam, are you on here?
Okay, yeah, I'm right here.
Yeah, you're good, you're good. Yeah!
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Yeah! Hello everyone, welcome to Gent Plays Roblox, and today we are going to be playing some... What's this game called? Blammo. And I'm joined by Samantha Strange. Hello.
Hello. Look at your beautiful face. Wow.
What's with these models?
Good.
We're Tic Tacs.
What's going on?
Oh no! Whoa!
Oh no!
Okay.
Okay.
This guy's bent backwards. Okay. We need to grab wings.
All right. So what?
Wings.
Wings. do we get wings?
It says wings with a question mark, and then.
And then
you can't.
Maybe
do
we don't get yet.
Okay. All right,
okay,
well,
that's fine.
Let's go out here.
Okay. To make it clear, neither Gent nor I have any idea what this game is, and it's all a little bit weird.
Hello, traveler.
That's okay.
Have you any interest in the great statue? No.
Do we? Don't. I mean.
Can we answer him?
Oh wait. Yeah, we can. I do. I know that. I do know that. You nod up and down, or you shake.
Oh, that's so cool.
I can relate, friend. Every time I go to see the statue, I am happy. Aww. Wow. Okay. That's pretty cool.
Great. Wait, so if we go to wings.
<Your legs. laughs>
If we go to wings and nod when they ask for wings.
Oh, you're a genius.
Yep, there you go. Have fun. I was given wings, I think.
Yes.
How do I use my wings?
Oh, wow. Yes. We're at hand. Where'd you go? You've got wings on your back.
I just clicked R and it's going all bright. What's happening? What just happened?
What are you doing?
Okay, I think I'm fine.
Your wings went away.
What? What if I... What
you
about
don't have
now?
Any wings anymore.
What about now? Do I have wings now?
Oh yeah, they're back.
Okay, good.
Hang on, come back here. Okay. Because these other boxes had things too. Speedy shoes,
jumping
yes.
Shoes, yes. Have fun.
Oh man, oh wow, boing, you're a genius.
Alright, let's
have fun. Oh, we'll have
my
fun.
My son won't listen to that robot. Won't stop listening to that robot. That robot is brainwashing him, I tell ya. Okay.
Oh.
What's the robot saying?
Oh, hang on. The statue. The statue's up here.
Oh, is it? Alright.
Yeah.
Just let me finish talking to this guy, otherwise it'll be rude. I just walk away mid-sentence.
Yeah, okay. That's fair enough.
Alright, where's... All right. Oh, there
up
it is.
Here, up here.
Look at this. Crazy.
Wow. That is a pretty great statue.
But it's not that great. It's just kind of... It's pretty lazy, to be honest.
I mean... Yeah, but it's alright, you know?
Yeah.
Could have been worse. There's also a kid on that roof, I'd like to go help.
Kid.
Oh, and behind the house. Kid on the roof first.
Yep.
Hey, look, someone came to help. I'm trying to find my contacts. Well, they're not my contacts, but that's not the point. Just let me know if you find any. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright, you're just going to stay
what
on the roof
about this guy?
Ever wonder what a cloud tastes like? Yes. I know, right? To be honest, I've never even seen a cloud. Apparently, they're these huge white globs in the sky. Yeah, I know. But get this, they're made of water.
What?
It's all fairy tales if you ask me. What if I say
man.
I wanna ask him again. Ever wonder what a cloud tastes like? No. Huh? So that means you've eaten one before then? Oh. Ooh, describe it to
me. Describe it.
No. Wait. I want to experience it myself. Oh, good.
Okay. Well,
woo!
So then I think what we can do. Wait, yeah, what's in there?
Nothing.
Thank
Absolutely
you.
Nothing.
Oh. So now I think we wait for the train and then we go to the next place, I think.
Ooh, okay.
I think that's how this works.
You're in Flamland.
Like, oh, here he comes. Here he comes.
Oh, okay.
There he is.
Oh.
He's a happy guy. All right.
Very happy train.
I'm so happy that you figured out how to get the wings and stuff.
Alright.
Good day. Alright.
These guys are gonna get
off
and
we're
gonna get on. Whoop! Excuse us.
Oh,
next stop, Flamland.
Go.
Come over and sit
next to me.
Yeah.
Alright. Wow. Oh, this is good. Nice.
Yeah.
Whoa. Wow.
The models are
This
so
is great.
Cool. Whoever designed so this happy. Game is a genius.
Oh god, anything, oh no.
It's just such a good idea having, like, watching people talk to NPCs and them, like, violently nodding up and down.
Okay.
On a
oh
train.
Wait, you can. Wait, I didn't realize you could crouch. Look at that.
How do you crouch?
Oh man. Shift.
Oh, you can.
Wow.
Are we at Flamland yet? Not quite.
Not yet.
What's gonna be at Flamland?
Maybe some flan.
Some flan.
Wow. Flan. That rhymes with Sam. Flan.
Yeah,
Sam?
It does.
You know. It wow. Does.
Maybe there'll be some Sams.
Well, maybe. Yeah. Maybe I'll be there.
Yeah.
Wow.
That'd be crazy.
Oh, here we are. We're here.
It looks exactly like Glam Flan.
Oh,
what was the last place
it
called?
Does.
I don't know what it was called.
Did we just go on a big train?
Did we just go on a big train that just
did we,
went in a circle? Okay, we better get back on the train because it's going
hey
to
there,
the second church of Bobalism. Quick, get back on the train, Sam! Sam, get back on the train!
Quick, I'm here. Okay. It's okay. That was a close one. Wait, why did it do a circle? What?
I don't know, but it says it's going to the second church of Bobalism now.
Okay.
Hopefully the church
well,
is
that's
a bit
good
different.
Then.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah. I assume it will be. There are a lot of, whatever we are here. Are we Blammos?
We may be Blammos. Or Flams. We could be Flams.
I'm a Flam. Yeah, you're true.
maybe we'll meet some Bubbles. I don't know.
Some Bubbles?
Yeah,
that'd be interesting.
We're going to the second church of Bubblism. So there's gotta be some Bubbles there.
Yeah.
You'd think so.
You'd hope so. I hope there are Bubbles.
Oh, I'm not seeing any Bubbles. Okay, this is different.
Yeah, this is definitely different. Okay, cool.
Come on, stop the train. Stop. Oh, you just pushed your way out. Alright, let's go.
Drive-through. This was once the second church of... How did you say it? Bubblism.
Bubblism.
Yeah, okay.
Hello, curious one tic-tac day, creature. Wait,
but one day most
creatures.
Of it flew away.
I made
oh,
a joke
wow.
about us being tic-tacs, but we are. Are you acquainted
with
our Lord
Bubblebee?
Oh my gosh,
we actually are.
Yes. Praise be
oh,
to the
Bubble. Oh, we're doing multiple things at once. And they're asking if we brought a car. Should we lie? Or should we...
I don't know, just... Follow your heart.
Well, I don't want to lie. That's a shame. I guess it wouldn't have fit on the train. Oh. Wait, I want to say yes, just in case. Maybe it will give us a car. Are you okay?
Yeah, just watching you nod and shake it. It's so funny.
Oh, wow. Okay, well, apparently my car flew away if I had one, so all good,
oh, okay.
All good.
All right, all good. What's this guy? Ronald right. McDonald, hello. Hello, I see you. You know Jimma? No. Are you knowing something but not telling? Yes? Oh. Okay.
No? Hello? No?
Hello, you see me.
You can't...
You know Jimma?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
No, you are not. What? This guy's confusing.
Oh, wait.
Do you praise Bubble? Yes. Praise be to the Bubble. What if I say no? Do you praise Bubble? No. Then why are you here, you crazy person? Okay, I thought that would do something more drastic than that.
Oh gosh, there's a lot of stuff going on here. Oh man, alright. Oh god, okay, let's go out here.
Yep.
Who's this guy?
Who
he
is
looks
this
like
guy?
A cool guy?
Yeah, hello.
Whoa.
Buddy.
The road was closed due to sudden non-existence. Oh. It's not just you, it affects all of us. I'm going to be late for the premiere of Purple Skittles 64.
Oh.
What? That sucks. Poor guy. What's over here?
Wait. Ooh. X. Maybe this marks the spot. Hey, you there. The X is talking to me. I am in massive pain. Do you have a shovel?
Oh.
No. Curse this world. Oh, no. We need to find a shovel.
Oh, okay.
Is there
going
to be a shovel anywhere?
I don't know. What's coming out of that tree?
What's coming out of that
hey
tree?
Dude, you know what my favourite thing about Bubblebee is? I love his charismatic red nose. It's very inspiring.
Oh, good.
That's good.
Yeah.
Man, I saw this person over here before.
This guy's up here.
Oh! Hello, I am Jimma. You know Signor? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, you are not.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
What?
I like how you tried to do an impression of my impression of character. Hello! Have you seen the hospital? I'm late for my coma. Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Yes. Awesome.
That's depressing.
Please tell them I'll be late. Oh. Well, that's a good thing, I think.
Oh, this person's asking us to get some pennies for them. Bless you.
Thank you. Pennies.
Okay. Yeah, this guy wants us to get him some pennies.
I don't care what he wants us to get.
Hang on, wait. Get on the train. We need to get to the train.
To the train.
Yep.
Pixel Town. We're going to Pixel Town.
Okay.
Sam, are you on here?
Okay. Yeah, I'm right here.
You're good. Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Yeah.
It's so good. I love it. Oh, wait. If you look all the way up, you can see everyone in the
game.
Yeah,
you can see the names. It's pretty cool.
What about if you look down? Oh, nope, nothing there.
Nothing there. Nothing down.
Oh. I was hoping I'd see my feet.
Wish this train would go a bit faster.
Yeah. You know, look, it's okay.
Yeah.
Could be going slower, you know?
Wish it could be a bullet train in Japan. Is Japan that is bullet trains? There's ones that just go
vroom. Well, yep. I don't know if they're called bullet trains, but they're very similar, or the same, or very fast.
What are they called?
Neural trains. That's what they're called.
Yeah, how do you spell
that? That's a universal term.
How do you spell neural?
N-E-W-R-E-W.
Neural. Okay, yep, checks out.
Yep.
Okay. Here we are at Pixel Town.
Oh, this is nice. Look at this!
Hey
wow.
There. To reply to a question, nod your head. Try it. Nod your head yes or no right now. You nodded yes. Good work. Thanks.
Wow. All right. Wish me the best.
I assume we should have started in Pixel Town if he was teaching us that there.
No, there's been one of those at every station.
Oh, has it? Okay. So I'm the biggest person in this darn town, yet I get the smallest house. I literally broke my doorway trying to get through it. Even when I get inside, I can barely fit in there. Oh. You know, you live a sad life, sir.
This is pretty small.
He doesn't even furnish it. He just...
There's probably no room for furniture.
Look at how big the actual house is.
And
he's only got one room.
Oh my gosh, he just hasn't realized that he can break through his door and get another room? Wow.
Oh well. Someone's got mail. Oh no, we can't open their mailbox. That'd be invasion.
That's probably a good thing.
Yeah.
Is there anyone around the house?
Don't know.
Around the back?
This yellow house is upside down. I can't get in the yellow house, though.
Oh.
I can't get in there because our bounty shoes are...
I'm on top of the house.
Yeah, I'm on top of it as well. Let me in the house, please.
Maybe if you press R, it will take off your shoes as well.
Maybe.
Oh, I'm in. I'm in.
How are you in?
Yeah, I don't know how I did it.
Okay, well...
do you like gravity?
Wait, I clicked R and I respawned.
Oh no, Jen, no.
I'm still in Pixel Town, it's fine.
Oh, okay, that's okay. I like gravity. Wow, nerd.
Oh.
If I say no. No. Me neither. Oh, okay.
Okay, what's this leprechaun doing? Could you go away? I'm trying to watch a show about sentient rocks from space. No. If you don't get out, I'm calling the cops. Okay, wait, no. Come to think of it, are there any cops in this town? I don't know, maybe. What's he watching? He's just watching pixels. That's a picture, man. That's a picture.
Oh, wow. Do you think he knows?
I don't know. He doesn't have a nose.
Poor guy.
Yeah. All right, let's go to the town fountain.
All right, what's over here? Does furniture event exist here? I think that's meant to be even. Does furniture even exist here? No. I wonder why. Ooh, there's like a dark secret behind
there
this.
There is, okay. Why does everybody here look so similar? That's it. That's all.
Oh. This guy. Have you noticed that people live here wear clothes that match their house? Oh, no. I haven't. Really? I thought it was obvious.
Oh. He's calling you dumb, Sam.
He is. Oh, wait. Oh, there's someone in the forest. Oh, come here. Oh, is he okay? You know, he doesn't look happy. Oh, he's asleep. Oh. He looks really sad.
Can you talk to him?
Yeah, he's sleeping, you know?
Oh, okay. Hey! Like jumping over the entire
forest.
There's
a guy, this guy too. Oh, that's careful of that. But, oh. Dot dot dot.
Oh.
Well. Okay. Next town.
Next town.
Alright. Here we go.
Explored Pixel Town. Whoa! Oh, the train's
right
there.
Everyone looks so sad.
Go, go,
quick.
Go. We're going to Finn's little town.
We made it.
There.
Finn's little town. Interesting. Whoa. So, remember we're looking for contacts, pennies, and a shovel. I don't know if we'll find them.
I don't think
but
we'll find
they're,
them.
They're the things. Nah, probably not. But, you know, keep your eyes peeled.
Yep.
Is that what they
yep,
say?
Yep, that's keep your eyes
okay, peeled. Good. I just realised how awful that saying is. Yeah. Oh, goodness me. Oh. Alright.
Keep your eyes peeled and your potatoes open. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, they say when you're meant to keep your ears open.
What's
that saying?
Keep your ears pierced. Keep your ears out. Can you keep your ears? Have your ears on.
Yeah, just keep your ears.
Keep your ears. here we are at Finn's little town.
All right.
Look at this little town.
Go.
Hello, sir.
Oh, this is
I'm
nice.
Burnt.
Oh,
now, go away. I'm too caught up in becoming a meme. Oh. Okay.
I'm only here, so you have to walk around me. Oh.
Oh.
All right.
Very nice.
Oh, this is interesting. What's up here? Delete this. Map made. Is this it? Is this the end of the map? The thing? Dude. I'm a hipster cool guy's brother.
Okay.
I didn't want to spend time in Purple Skittle Land, so I came here. I don't have any cool in stock yet. Come back later.
This is a meme town. Like,
it is.
Literally
it
a
is.
Meme town. They're just putting a bunch of memes everywhere. Finn's mask is evil.
Oh.
I'm only here so you have to walk around me. Blammo station.
Can we get around?
Have we explored all the towns?
No, we haven't. I know for a fact there's at least one that we haven't seen.
Really?
Is this
train here going to take us to it, or...?
Probably. We should get on.
Should we now? It's gonna take
That is that. That's where you spoke to.
That's going to Pixel Town. We've already been there.
Okay. So now we'll wait for the next train.
Right. We'll keep seeing if we can find any more things around here.
Is there anything other than memes?
No, I doubt it.
So the train's random, I guess. And,
I guess so.
I see.
Boing. Woo. Boing. Boing.
Okay.
Yeah, there's really nothing in this town.
Yeah, this is a boring town.
A
did you look
town.
At...
What?
Did you see the back of the board?
No. Good.
Oh my gosh.
Big meme town.
I can't believe it.
I'm sure there's
That's
one hidden
one.
Meme that we haven't found.
Probably.
Bouncing everywhere.
Yeah, I'm on top of... Oh, well, the next train's coming.
Oh, these towns are created by different people. Okay.
Oh, okay.
So
that's cool.
The little top hat told me that. Little green top
hat.
Oh,
wow.
All right, what
He's
is this green train
guy.
Taking us to? Better take us somewhere good. Better take us somewhere good.
Let me see. Oh, pet. Pet.
Flamland. Oh, that's the original place.
Oh.
We can go back to Flamland.
Do we just...
Let's go back to Flamland and see if we there's a train immediately there or something like that. We'll see.
Alright. I know for a fact that there's one place we haven't been. I wanna be there.
You can take a train to where you want whenever you want. Instead of having to wait.
That'll probably be a good thing.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah. Hang on. I just realised that we can probably... Oh, it's okay. Jumped off the train for a second, but I caught up. I'm pretty fast. It's all good. If we keep running through the stations, surely we can get to where we want to go.
Maybe.
Isn't it just a line? Then... What? Oh, I'm so confused. Then how do the trains work?
But can we...
Whoa.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm in front of the train. I'm too quick. I'm here. I'm in the town.
Good.
I outran the train.
Good. What's after Flam?
Oh, man.
Yeah, let's just see. Let's just see what it says is after Flamland. Second judge of bubblism. But the problem is...
Oh, it's the carriage. Wait.
What? What are you talking about?
I don't understand. I don't know anymore.
Okay, let's try to run. I'm thinking. Let's try to run. Wait, no, it'll take too long. It'll take way too long.
Wait, I went really fast.
Because the train was pushing you.
Okay, yeah, that's probably why. Are we wearing our speed boots? Speedy shoes. Yes, have fun.
Sam! I'm on top of the train!
What?
I went to the train!
No!
Okay, I jumped off. I'm here.
Okay, you're okay. Okay, how... What are we meant to do? I want to get to the next town.
Okay, well, wait for the next train. If the next train doesn't have where we need to go, then we'll just end here.
Alright. This is a pretty interesting game, though. I'd really like to know what it's like when it's done.
Yeah.
All the characters are so good.
Yeah, I love the player models. They're great. Right.
Oh, here we go.
Brown train. Come on.
Brown.
What? It is brown, right?
Blue.
What? Mine's brown.
It's 100% blue.
Yeah, mine's brown.
Here! Spook and Juke! Yes! Okay. So this colour right here is brown.
Ah, wait, where? Where are we looking?
Like, all the walls. What colour are the walls?
The walls are brown.
What?
Yeah.
They're blue!
No, they're brown.
They're blue! Is one of us colorblind and we just don't know it? Is this a big, like, life turning point here? They're blue!
No, I'm sure the game has some difference between you and I. Because mine
are you purple?
Brown.
Am I purple? Are we purple?
Yes, we're purple. It's just the walls of this train are brown.
I'm scared, I'm colorblind.
I think if anyone's colorblind, it would probably be me, because... I don't think brown turns to blue when you're colorblind.
That's true. It would be more dull. Okay.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Well.
Right, I don't want to see.
I guess that'll be interesting. I'm looking forward to knowing if what's going on.
All right.
Spook and Juke. Here we are. Oh, that's a spooker. Oh, there are lots of spookers. Look out!
They're all juking us.
And this isn't the other town I thought there was, by the way, so there's definitely more. wait, is that... There are wings here.
Yeah, there are just wings floating. Oh! Bammo,
I can't jump high anymore.
All of these graves have writing on them. Bammo says, why is it dark in here? Hi, Mindy, what are you doing here reading my tombstone? Get up out of here.
I'm trying to get the wings back. There we go.
Okay. Frono, 6567, I don't know. Alright.
Tattlediddler.
Town snitch was he. Nobody cares when he was born or died.
Oh.
Doodle guard.
This is sad.
7098 8000, okay.
This is a big one.
24947 YF obnoxious snuttler, hated by all, but was rich enough to buy this obnoxious tombstone. Munchkins, obnoxious snuttler's bigger. Okay, pet. Yeah, good.
Nice.
Handbone loved chicken wings. Good. Longco, town punched his way through everything, including his birth.
God.
That's great.
Oh.
Labonto.
Kabubble.
Things must come to an end. Kabubble. The guy who makes the games in garlic bread. Who makes the games in garlic bread. Oh, okay, cool.
My he sounds like live. A cool guy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Smuggled illegal fruit juice over the border. Alright. Oh, there's so
that's
many.
That's a bad one. Drifter. Oh yeah, there are.
Webble Knebble. Broke everywhere and his body died from natural causes, actually.
Dragged from point A to point D. Death.
Narcoleptic, get this narc away from me. Miss Heinick, stuffed in the washing machine.
Man, bubble. You're in my bubble. Oh, this is great.
Crunkle, guess coffee and toasters is bath time fun aren't very fun. Haplack, glag. Never got to see the magic of the purple Skittle. Scrabble, no, please. Mastermind, meddling kids and that pesky dog. And Rad-tad, surfing the clouds, lava of heaven and hell. Heaven slash hell.
And finally, Toodaloo. Toodaloo! I was slow to that one. That's a good one. I like that one.
Alright, well, I think on that we should probably wrap it up.
Yeah, okay.
Right. See if we can come back and come
This is cool, though.
Yeah, it is really cool.
Hang on, where are you at?
I'm, like, next to Toodaloo you up there? Tombstone, yeah.
I get up there? I don't know that I can jump up there.
Sure you can.
My wings aren't working, my wings.
Okay, we'll just stand where you are. Stand where you are. Okay.
Can we stand to this guy?
Please. Okay, yes. Cool yes, guy. We can. Yes.
Okay, cool.
Alright, thank you everyone for watching this wonderful video of Blammo. If you enjoyed this video and videos like this, let us know down in the comment section below. Let us know what games we should play. Follow us on Twitter. I'm at GentPlaysYT and she is at SamStrangeYT. And also add me on Snapchat. Because you'll get a bunch of extra stuff because of that. And also, if you're coming from my channel, go subscribe to Samantha Strange's channel because it's a wonderful channel where she does daily Roblox videos just like me.
If you would like to see us return to this game when it's done a bit more, then let us know in the comments below as well.
Great.
And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Thanks for watching.